Trafficking routes are as fluid as Mercury itself, adapting to law enforcement like any black market. While miners fear that tighter prohibition might destroy their livelihoods, traders and traffickers anticipate millions of dollars in profits stemming from the new restrictions. All the while, Mercury continues to leave its mark on the Amazon.